What's up guys, Tech Knight here, and I want to show you guys today how to do a moonwalk. Moonwalking is a movement option used in melee. It's often used to style on the opponent when edgeguarding, and this option is also available in Rivals of Aether. Today, I'm going to show you how to perform a moonwalk and what scenarios you could use moonwalking to your advantage against your opponent. What the hell's a moonwalk? Moonwalking is when you slide backwards during your initial dash animation of your run. If you want to perform a moonwalk, all you have to do is slide your left stick in a half circle motion below or above the neutral position. Performing a moonwalk above the neutral position is exclusive to Rivals of Aether. This allows you to moonwalk on top of platforms. In melee, you can only slide your left stick below the neutral position. The quicker you do it, the better the moonwalk will be. You can repeat the process and do multiple moonwalks. If you were to jump during a moonwalk, you would keep this momentum, and if you were to moonwalk off stage for an edgeguard, you can still have access to your double jump. This option can help some newer players when they attempt an edgeguard with their back air. Usually if you were to edgeguard with back air, you would pivot right before you leave the stage, putting you in the position to perform a back air and secure the edgeguard. You may mess up your pivot at the ledge when running off stage to do a back air as Orcane, so to make this easier, you can just moonwalk off stage and hit the opponent with the back air to secure this edgeguard. The same thing can be said for Rano or any other character that has a strong back air. Moonwalking in general is pretty fun whenever you're trying to perform any type of stylish combos, so get creative, whether you're new, whether you're seasoned veteran of the game, and come up with some cool combos or edgeguards. If you enjoyed today's video or learned anything from it, consider hitting that like button and maybe even subscribe. I'll see you all soon here on YouTube or Twitch. All the links are in the description below, and I hope you guys have a good day.